Oh child, Chris Sells and Leslie got something spicy coming. Y'all seen what I did there, no shade. Make sure y'all watch the full video ahead to get the full tea. And make sure y'all like, subscribe, and comment down below. Without further ado, let's get into this motherfucking tea. Lego.
All tea, all shade, bitch, all offense. If you ever try to confiscate Barbie's key.
No tea, no shade.
All tea, all shade.
Okay, y'all. Let's start the video off with Ty Taylor from Taylor Girls. Child, you know me. I'm scrolling through Facebook. And come to see a woman post her experience when meeting Ty. By the name of Delon Brunet, she goes on Facebook and says these things. She says, she came into our morph store today. When I saw her, I said, I know you. You're famous. Ty Taylor then responded saying, very. And then the girl said, oop. Well, let me know if I can help you. You find something, LOL. Walked on away. Let me take my peasant self back to the register. And then she proceeds to say, I told my boss and she said, okay, well, did she spend some very famous money? She came in here with her makeup artist. He was actually really sweet. He's the one that bought her stuff for his kit. She didn't buy anything. Now, do I believe Ty would say something like this? Actually, yes. There is nothing wrong with feeling that way, child. When personally meeting her and conversating with her, she seemed pretty cool, though. But the people in the comments are not here for her saying that in that situation. Tell me what y'all think. Y'all feel like Ty was being a little shady? Or y'all think she's allowed to think a way of herself? Comment down below and tell me what y'all think. Okay, now next we have Chris Sells and Leslie. Child, looks like they got a spicy video coming with the two showing off some sexual things. Clips were shown via IG stories, and all I'm going to say is, I can't wait to see this video. It looks interesting, and Leslie actually doesn't look as comfortable as she does in their videos with each other. Speaking of her not looking uncomfortable, me, Voice for the People, and T-Room just spoke on this on our new channel, where we speak on certain situations and spill the tea and give our opinions on the tea. Link is in the bio for our channel, but y'all, here's some clips from the video they're supposed to be dropping. Show them.
What you doing, boy?
I'm trying to get like Jerry, you feel me?
That bitch gonna be hard. Oh, my mama, that bitch gonna be hard. Oh! Oh! Oh, that bitch gonna be hard.